Dear Gemma, if you're reading this, it means life has taken its course and I'm dead. This book is my letter to you, a journal of my life before you.
I thought you were a fighter. I thought you were full of life, energetic, never gave up.
Oh, dear Ijoma, here is a list of things you should never try. Sex before you're 40.
Mm-hmm.
Your God keeps me, and there is no way I would ever let you go. In my weakness, you are my strength.
Did I mention that you have a best friend in your Aunt Emma? She's got a beautiful soul. Yeah.
But I woke up excited and stronger because today I know it won't be long before I see you. The thought brings so much joy to my heart. Are you excited to see me too?
Yes, I have.
Really? What name did you pick?
Ijoma.